Ladies and gentlemen, as we proceed to give you what you need, allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Cody, and today we are here for another reaction slash review, except today we're not doing music. Today we got the Travis Scott meal from McDonald's. Not since 2019 when we crowned a new superior chicken sandwich, when we left homophobic chicken in 2019, have I not seen so much hype around a fast food meal. But this Travis Scott meal, it's got people talking. This Travis Scott meal consists of a quarter pounder with bacon. Now, I've eaten a lot of quarter pounders in my day, but I don't think I've ever had one with bacon. I would say if I had a quarter for every quarter pounder I've ever had, I could probably buy another quarter pounder. But this one has bacon on it, so that's a whole new level. I didn't know you could get one with bacon. With the quarter pounder, you have the greatest fries in fast food. In all of fast food, this is the gold standard when it comes to fries. And now, what I like to do with my fries, you can eat them out of this little receptacle here, but what I like to do is pour it in the top of the burger box. You pour it on top of the burger box. You pour it on top of the burger box. And that way you have like a whole little, plate thing going on here. So there you see my quarter pounder and my fries. And kind of like the weird thing, I would call it weird, is that it comes with barbecue sauce. And Travis Scott dips his fries in barbecue sauce. That's the only questionable thing about this meal for me. I don't know how I feel about dipping my fries in barbecue sauce, but let's go ahead and take a bite out of this delicious quarter pounder. There's so much lettuce on this. Oh my God. All right, here we go. Mm-hmm. The bacon really takes it to the next level. Wow. Wow. Why haven't I put bacon on my quarter pounder this entire time? That's not an option, right? Like, I'm not crazy saying that. Travis Scott, kudos to you. You are a marketing genius. You got deals with Nike. Design your own Jordans and design your own McDonald's meal. Oh, also, I forgot to mention Sprite, McDonald's Sprite, the iconic McDonald's Sprite. Oh, it's just different. I don't know how, but they do something to it. What's that stuff that makes the cars go faster in Fast and the Furious and like video games? Nitro or whatever. I think they put nitro in the Sprite. That's what does the thing. That what makes it better. Also, this is only $6. So like, that's a really good deal to get a bacon burger, a good bacon burger for $6. They want an entire meal for $6 for that matter. Mm-hmm. When I was in line, it was like a 20-minute line. It was forever. But the lady in front of me, all she ordered was a large Diet Coke. And I was quite perturbed by that because one, it was a long line. It was wrapped around the entire building. Two, this is a pandemic. This is a pandemic. And she pulled up in her SUV and all she got was a large Diet Coke. This is better than a normal quarter pounder. And I know you might just think I'm saying that, but one, it's Travis Scott, and something about that just makes this sandwich better. I don't know how to explain it. Something about Travis Scott makes this Sprite better. Ugh, so good. I do wish the meal came with a toy. It really should have come with a toy. Probably the best value meal in the history of fast food, if it came with a toy. That was probably in the upper tier of quarter pounders that I've ever had. Let's open up this barbecue sauce. In the commercial, he dips the fries into the barbecue sauce. I don't know how I feel about this. Wait, no. How can I, no. Oh, that's so good. Wait, no. Travis Scott. Oh my God. Oh, I'm having an epiphany. I judged it at first, but do not knock it until you try it. That's fantastic. Oh, so I just got done eating a quarter pounder with bacon. The bacon flavor mixed with like the barbecue sauce flavor now is kind of a good pairing. I didn't think. Yo, Travis Scott might actually be a genius, a food connoisseur, as well as a sneaker connoisseur, and a music connoisseur, and a streetwear connoisseur. You've done it, Travis Scott. Thank you, Travis Scott, for this meal. I think he's going to be the artist of the decade in the 2020s. I think he's going to be an absolute megastar. Which, like, he already is. Because, like, Drake doesn't have a McDonald's meal. Kendrick doesn't have a McDonald's meal. Even pop stars don't have a McDonald's meal. But Travis Scott does. But as we come to the end of the road, I just have to say, if you haven't gotten the Travis Scott meal, and you like quarter pounders, and you haven't had a quarter pounder with bacon, your world's about to change. If you like McDonald's fries, and you haven't dipped McDonald's fries in barbecue sauce, your life's about to change. If you like Sprite, and you've somehow never had McDonald's Sprite, your life's about to change. So if you've had the Travis Scott meal, let me know what you think of it in the comment section down below. And be sure to like and subscribe because we have more content coming up along the way. So I'd like to thank you for coming out to this one. And I hope to see you for the next one.